And these clever monkeys have even puzzled out how to retrieve grain from the bottom of the hot springs. Each monkey has its own technique. Some head for the deep end, filling their cheek pouches on each dive. Those that don't like getting their heads wet shuffle around in the shallows, which means some nifty footwork if they're not to go hungry.